Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. Today's video will be about a smoked outliner. So if you want to see how I created this look, then please keep on watching and don't forget to subscribe on my channel. I will prime my eyes with the MAC Cosmetics paint pot in the shade Soft Ochre. I don't wanna waste what's left. The storms we chase are leading us, and love is all we'll ever trust. Yeah, no, I don't wanna waste what's left. And on we'll go through the wastelands, through the highways, till my shadow turns to sun. And I'm going to take the first shade from the Morphe 35O palette, and I will blend the shade all over the crease with a fluffy blending brush. And I will blend this lighter shade above the other one to blend the hard line. We'll go through the wastelands, through the highways, till my shadow turns to sun rays. And I will take a smaller blending brush and a darker shade to blend on the place where I normally apply the eyeliner. And don't blend too high. I'm building this up instead of taking too much product. I will make it darker with the shade Cypress Umber from the Anastasia Beverly Hills Modern Renaissance palette. I will apply this color also on the line a bit lower as I did with the first one to create the umber effect, and I'm doing this with a small smudging brush. And blend everything together with the first shade. And the last shade for the liner is Noir from the Soft Glam palette by Anastasia Beverly Hills. I'm blending the black shade with this small brush to work precise and don't go too high. I'm blending this close to my lash line. And blend the line with Cypress Umber and the other light shade from the Morphe palette.
I have removed the sticky tape and I will clean it up with some concealer. And I will take Cypress Umber again to make the lower lash line darker. And blend the dark brown shade with this one from the Morphe palette. I will take this white eye pencil from Catrice Cosmetics to apply in my waterline. I will highlight the inner corner and the brow bone with Primavera from the Modern Renaissance palette. And I will apply this Rimmel London mascara for my bottom lashes. And I will wear these gorgeous lashes. So this is the final look. I hope you enjoyed this video. Give it a thumbs up if you like it and don't forget to subscribe on my channel. And I hope to see you by my next video. Bye guys! Oh,